dust.
Then why is it permanently stuck to your back?